heard what's going on. Empires, Dawn Guard, all of them. I wanted to help, so here I am. I've heard what's going on.
The only thing more surprising than hearing from Isran after all these years was hearing that he wanted my help. I immediately realized things must be pretty bad. Looks like I was right. I have. There was a time years ago when we were both members of the Vigilance, and both equally dissatisfied with them. Their hearts are in the right place, of course, but Isran and I were never comfortable. We left together, but that partnership didn't last very long. I didn't agree with some of his methods. Go on inside. Isran will want to talk to you.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here.
The Vigilance
are under attack.
I'll talk to Isran in a minute.
The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard. Is that it? I remember Keeper Cosette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawn Guard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Isran, Cosette is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone, they're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough?
Yes,
vampires are much more dangerous than we ever dreamed.
I tried to warn all of you.
The Dawn Guard is the only hope now.
Sorry, you know. So who are you? What do you want? Why do I even post guards? This is the headquarters of the Dawn Guard. Well, it used to be. A long time ago. As you can see, we have some work to do to restore it to its former glory. But maybe you want to help me with that. We hunt down and kill vampires. Haven't you been... In the old days, the Dawn Guard kept all of Skyrim safe from those blood-sucking scum. Then people stopped taking the threat seriously. The Dawn Guard was disbanded. Now I'm trying to re-establish the Dawn Guard. Take the fight to the vampires for a change. I hope it isn't too late. I need someone out in the field taking the fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about... what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this dim hollow crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained.
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendar granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance to you. I'll meet you in Dim Hollow Crypt. I owe these vampires. Yes. By destroying it, vampires hope to cripple our order's activities in Skyrim.
Do I look like a
I suspect now it was Brother Adelwald's journals they were after. He was obsessed with ancient vampire artifacts and burial sites. Of course there are. Most of us spend our lives as nomads, traveling from place to place in our endless war. I wish I could say how many we numbered, but only a privileged few knew that. They're dead.
Stendhal, preserve us. Don't worry. I think we can make a Dawn Guard.
Brother Adelwald had been there not long ago. Said he found something of great importance. It must have been important to the vampires as well.
Best thing
for them to risk an open attack on the Vigilants.
I knew it would come to this one day. I knew. And no one believed. There's only one thing. When it comes to vampires, if you're I've lasted this long because I don't take chances. I cover my tracks and I keep my eyes open. If you're smart, you'll do the same. Well, at least you're smart enough to want to learn more. I'll show you what I can. Stay alert.
I've heard the rumors around Skyrim. I know something's going on.
Watch the recoil.
I've seen the vampires.
Take some getting used to.
До встречи.
Isran found something for you to do, eh? I thought he'd like you.
Ладно.
never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of the lesson of their hall.
To come in here alone, a fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well there. Jeddon and Bressoff were no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserved what they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable.
All this talk is making me thirsty. Perhaps another vigilant will wander in soon.
I wish Loki would hurry it up. I have half a mind to return to the castle and tell Harkon what a fool he's entrusted this mission to.
I have half a mind to tell Loki of your disloyalty.
You dare. Shut up and keep on watch.
Thank you. I'll never tell you anything, vampire. I oath to Stendar, stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
Are you sure that was wise, Lothiel? He still might have...